TalkMan's best bets. TalkMan's giving you three picks this week. I'll give you my three best bets of the week, and maybe there's a couple games out there that I'll send if you like them. So, number one, I like Carolina at home against the Saints. I'll bet the book feels the same way. Like I said, I'm not sold on Jameis Winston. He threw five touchdowns last week. Five touchdowns on 5 yards passing. So, is he going to be able to move the ball down the field? Is he going to be able to make throws and get yards? I mean, you've got Alvin Kamara, but that's pretty much it. I mean, you got Taquan Smith, who I like. He's a speedster. You've got Callaway, who I kind of like. But are they going to be able to play big? Okay, the chips are down. You're down 14. We got a stage of comeback. It's 8 minutes left in the third. What are you going to do? I don't know. I'll take Carolina at home. I'll take Christian McCaffrey getting balls, catching balls, running balls, getting touchdowns. And now New Orleans has a good defense, and I can attest to that because I have their defense in my fantasy leagues. So they're not easy to score on. But I think, like last week, Green Bay played like crap, and New Orleans took advantage. This is a division game. These guys play each other twice a year. They know each other pretty well. And it's not like they brought in a quarterback that we've never seen before. They've seen him a million times. They've seen James Winston a million times, too, because he came from Tampa Bay. So we're going to go with Carolina getting 3.5 as of right now using the bet us line. Next, pick number 2, the deuce. We're going with the Colts. Again, I love my 3.5s. We're going with the Colts at home. If this team really wants to make any headway, now you've got Houston leading the division because everybody else is 0-1. You have to make a stand at some point. I think the Rams played. I mean, Matthew Stafford played well last week, 300 yards, 3 touchdowns, and that's fine. But now you're going on the road. You're going to the Colts. You're going to play against a good defense. They know we can't just keep losing games and expect to just turn around. We got to do it right now. You don't have a lot of shitty teams that you're playing against. All these teams are good. Like, every team in the NFL is a decent team. I get it. Some teams are crappier than others. But, like they said, any given Sunday, and I'm going to go with this given Sunday, the Colts, not only they're going to win the game, they're plus 165 on the money line, too. I'll go with the Colts. I'm not, a Carson Wentz hater. I mean, I think he needs a little time to get back into the groove. But I'll take Carson Wentz and the Colts this week with that defense. Why not? So we're taking the Colts. That's the number 2 pick, getting 3.5 at home. And third, I kind of give you a little clues early on. Taking Jacksonville plus 6. Denver played they beat up a crappy Giants team, ran all over them. Jacksonville is a little better, I think. I don't know if they're a little better than the Giants, but they've got a rookie in there who's just going to throw the ball around, and he's getting almost a touchdown. I'll take it. At home, why not? Why not? So we're going with Jacksonville against Denver. I'm not a huge Denver guy. So we're going with Jacksonville beating up on Denver. Well, not beating them up, but I think they can cover the 6. So, recap. We go with Carolina at home plus 3.5. We're going to Indianapolis at home plus 3.5. And we go to Jacksonville at home getting 6. So those are TalkMan's top 3 plays. Other games, I like Atlanta. That's a lot of points for an interdivision game, getting 12.5. I kind of like Dallas a little bit because I'm not sold on the Chargers. And I like the Chiefs because Baltimore, like I said, the snake bit, and I'll give the 4 out on the road, which you shouldn't be doing. But if I'm just guessing, I'll take that. But I wouldn't put money on that. I'll just say that. So So, yeah, that's that.